Hello, in this video I will show you how to create RAR archive on Xiaomi Redmi 13R. So you have to start with opening your RAR application. Now click dismiss and then go to the folder that you have some files stored in and now select some files and then click button with plus icon. Now you can change some settings or you can use defaults and click OK. And your archive has been created. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.